Imagine your team trying to keep things running smoothly while your organization's processes are constantly changing, making it hard to keep up and adapt. How can you ease their workload and make managing processes simpler, faster, and more efficient, all without writing a single line of code? Welcome to Right Decisions, a series where we help you navigate through tough business choices using powerful visualizations of your data. Not long ago, digital transformation of operations would require entire teams of developers and hours of coding, not to mention the time wasted on trainings or tools adjustment. But now, low-code and no-code platforms, paired with powerful diagramming solutions, are making a huge difference. Today, we will explore how dynamic interactive diagrams empower business to solve problems faster and smarter with real examples. In the past, creating efficient customer service processes was like solving a giant puzzle. To map customer journeys and orchestrate actions, customer service teams often had to navigate multiple systems or outdated all-in-one software filled with numerous input fields and views. Even small changes to its usability required coding or IT support.
With low-code platforms, customer service teams can visually map and automate their processes. For example, using drag and drop elements on diagrams, you can design workflows to route customer queries. And if there is an issue, teams can adjust the workflow in real time without involving a software developer. Using a modern no-code platform with a diagram interface gives customer service teams a much smoother experience and enables getting things done faster.
Now let's talk about HR, an area that's often overwhelmed with manual tasks and paperwork. Imagine tech companies growing fast, but without scalable solutions in place, keeping track of HR compliance becomes a real challenge. Designing and managing employee recruitment workflows, onboarding processes, performance reviews, or training plans has always been tough to fully digitize. HR teams, without technical support or expertise, often struggle to transform their operations effectively and keep up with rapidly changing business needs.
With no-code platforms designed for HR teams, specialists can save time and enhance the quality of their work. They can quickly map and automate tasks like receiving CVs, creating records, sending notifications to HR reps, scheduling meetings, updating candidates, or setting reminders. These actions and more can be managed by anyone through a clear visual workflow. HR teams benefit from creating proper information flows and maintaining clear, organized records in dedicated catalogs.
Trading and financial analytics often required rapid adjustments to algorithms. Traditionally, teams had to rely on complex coding frameworks and unintuitive platforms, which slowed them down. By the time adjustments were made, the opportunity was gone. Having a modern, reactive, and easy-to-use tool is crucial for financial teams where milliseconds matter and adaptability is critical.
That's where visual, diagram-based platforms bring a competitive edge. With low-code tools, traders can design, test, and optimize algorithms visually using drag-and-drop logic blocks. Data sources, predictive models, and outputs can be easily connected and updated in real time. Instead of spending weeks coding new solutions, teams can deploy and iterate on algorithms in a matter of minutes.
Finally, let's talk about cloud architecture. As companies scale and their software grows, designing efficient cloud setup becomes critical. You would want to avoid breaks caused by a cloud setup that wasn't optimized to handle usage spikes. But building cloud architecture involves multiple tools and iterations, often leading to gaps between planning and execution, causing errors and delays.
Users can drag and drop components like servers, database, and APIs to create a complete architecture diagram. Real-time validation ensures configurations are secure and optimized. You can empower security by identifying and predicting threats, and scaling up or troubleshooting issues becomes as simple as tweaking a diagram.
Embracing low-code and no-code diagram platforms with a clear visual representation of various processes simplifies complexity and enhances business operations. These solutions save time, reduce dependencies on IT, and empower teams to work smarter and adapt faster. If your team is stuck using outdated methods, maybe it's time to explore low-code platforms with dynamic diagrams. What challenges are you facing in your operations? Let me know in the comments. See you in the next episode of Right Decisions.